This is a Brooklyn-bound J local train. The next stop is Fulton Street. This is Fulton Street. Transfer is available to the 2, 3, 4, 5 A and C trains. Connection is available to the path. This is a Brooklyn-bound J local train. The next stop is Chambers Street. This is Chambers Street. Transfer is available to the 4, 5, and 6 trains. This is a Brooklyn-bound J local train. The next stop is Canal Street. This is Canal Street. Transfer is available to the 6, M, Q, R, and W trains. This is a Brooklyn-bound J local train. The next stop is Bowery. This is Bowery. This is a Brooklyn-bound J local train. The next stop is Essex Street. This is Essex Street. Transfer is available to the F and M trains. This is a Brooklyn-bound J local train. The next stop is Marcy Avenue. This is Marcy Avenue. Transfer is available to the B44 Select Busways. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Hughes Street. This is Hughes Street. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Lorimer Street. This is Lorimer Street. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Flushing Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Flushing Avenue. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Myrtle Avenue, Broadway.
Thank you.
This is Myrtle Avenue, Broadway. Transfer is available to the M train. This is a Brooklyn-bound J local train. The next stop is Kosciuszko Street. This is Kosciuszko Street. This is a Queens-bound J local train. The next stop is Gates Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Gates Avenue. This is a Queens-bound J local train. The next stop is Halsey Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Halsey Street. This is a Queens-bound J local train. The next stop is Chauncey Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Chauncey Street. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Broadway Junction. This is Broadway Junction. Transfer is available to the A, C, and L trains. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Alabama Avenue. This is Alabama Avenue. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Van Stickland Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Van Stickland Avenue. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Cleveland Street. This is Cleveland Street. This is a Queensbound J local train. Next stop is Norwood Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Norwood Avenue. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Crescent Street.
Closing doors, please.
This is Crescent Street. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is Cypress Hills. This is Cypress Hills. This is a Queensbound J local train. The next stop is 75th Street, Ellis Lane. This is 75th Street, Ellis Lane. This is a 111th Street bound J local train. The next stop is 85th Street, Forest Parkway. Thank you. This is a 111th Street bound J local train. The next stop is Woodhaven Boulevard. This is Woodhaven Boulevard. Transfer to the Q52 and the Q53 select buses. This is a J train to 111th Street. The next stop is 104th Street. This is 104th Street. This is a 111th Street bound J local train. The next and last stop is 111th Street. Attention passengers, please be advised the last stop on the J train will be 111th Street. If you need service to Jamaica Center, you must transfer at 111th Street for the next arriving J train. Once again, the J train will be terminating at 111th Street. This is 111th Street. Transfer to the Jamaica Center bound J train. This is the last stop. If you need service to Jamaica Center, you must transfer you from the J train to Jamaica Center. This is the last stop. Thank you for riding with the MTA. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the last stop on this train. Last stop. If you need service to Jamaica Center, you must wait here for the next arriving train.
clear of the closing doors.